A U.S. soldier arrested on suspicion of theft in Russia has reportedly pleaded guilty to some of the charges against him. According to Russian media, Gordon Black admitted to stealing from his girlfriend, a Russian woman he met while stationed in South Korea. Black, however, pleaded not guilty to charges of assault or threatening to kill her. Black has been in Russian custody since May. His next hearing is scheduled for Wednesday.